I'm Amanda Benoit-Wark, former national team player for Team Canada, and I'm also the head coach of Ridley College.
Ready to go?
Yeah.
Ready, break it down. Here we go.
So I started playing hockey in Welland with the boys, probably like most girls my age. And I think that first time I stepped on the ice as a six-year-old, I knew that's what I wanted to do. I got asked to play on a team in Toronto, on the Toronto Arrows, which is probably one of the most prominent female hockey associations in all of the world. So I was lucky enough to play there for a number of years. I started with Team Canada at about 16 years old. I was really lucky. I got to win two world championships. I remember the celebration. I remember how excited everybody was, and not just the girls on the team. It was Canada in general. And I think those are the memories that I remember about that, and you never lose those things. I got to play with some great teammates. Jana Hefford, Geraldine Heaney, Angela James were all teammates of mine. We still talk today, and it's amazing how some of those connections never go away. I think one of my biggest accomplishments would be actually asked to come back and coach at the national level. Being asked to come back and help other kids develop and learn from your experiences, I think is even more of an honor for myself. Teaching and coaching go hand in hand. I think whether you're in the classroom, sometimes you're a coach, and sometimes when you're on the ice, you're a teacher. There are great kids in the classroom, and they're even better students on the ice. I think that's the biggest thing, is to dream big, because you never know what's going to happen. And you come from a small town like Welland, and all of a sudden you end up on the national stage. You just got to believe in them, and you got to work for them.